My name is Hugo Bloodfear. Years ago, I sent my apprentice, Dmitry Raskov, to strike down the world order. I taught him everything he knew. He made me proud. You killed him. But he was just the beginning. I have your wife. Blood for blood, Mr. Kane.
You Americans, you're all the same. Death to the infidels. Tera waqt aa gaya.
Senor Juan.
Bobo.
It's been a long time.
Too long.
No seas marico. Ven acá, tú eres un amigo mío. Un compadre.
No. So, Mr. Juan, what can I do for you?
Guns.
Well, of course. The fuck else are you here for? But, wait, what happened to El Gordito, the minigun I gave you, huh?
Shit happens.
Just like my fourth ex-wife. What are you gonna do? Well, I think I have the thing for you.
You're lucky you passed by now.
It's Marta, named after my second ex-wife. She packs a punch, so be careful, mister.
Is that all you got?
Well, you don't mean Rosita. She's very special to me. I named her after my third wife. That is, only after she cheated on me with my nephew. Fucking puta. I don't think I can give this to you, Mr. Kane.
Remember Venezuela?
But only because I owe you, man. Take care of her, Mr. Kane. It's muy especial para mí.
Nos vemos.
Mr. President, we have a situation. The terrorists, they made their move. Mohammed Al-Jabbar bin Rashid. He's been acting as a proxy for a man we've been trying to find for years. Hugo Bloodfear. And we send him in with an army for support, and the closer he gets to bin Rashid, the closer we are to Bloodfear. That's right, Mr. President. They're targeting John Kane, and that's the most dangerous place to be.
Heads up. Bibi! Oi, Pika! Americans! Americans!
You're all over the place.
John? John, I thought you were gone. I thought you left me.
You weren't safe, Sarah.
No, John, stay with me. Come live with me. It's much safer. You don't have to live this life forever, John. You've sacrificed enough.
No!
Stay with me.
Stay.
No!
Six shots, Mr. Kane. Bluffing is below a man of your caliber. Disappointing. You don't deserve a man's death. The army's here. You sent these men to their deaths.
Sir, it was just one man. 300 commandos. Dead, sir. No, sir, you don't understand. That was the war. And we lost.
Can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweep. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man, but as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
John? You've sacrificed enough.
You sent these men to their deaths.
Stay safe.
Fucking stink, Kane. What are you doing with yourself?
Enjoying my retirement.
How long have you been living on the streets? Is this how you want to fucking live? We don't have time for this. You want to live like some fucking rat? Or do you want to get back to work? High-risk operation. It's Hugo Bloodfear. Now, I know you two have a history. He used to target you for sport, but this time it's different. He's killing indiscriminately. If you kill him for us, we can offer you a presidential pardon for all your crimes. What do you say? I'll get you some fresh cigarettes.
And whiskey, too.
I think it may be a chemical attack. Hey, I'd like you to meet Dr. Rosalie Young. She's a leading chemical toxicologist, specifically on tracking unique mixtures.
It's a little more complicated than that, but yes, that's what I do. And hello.
Hello, Dr. Young.
Why so formal? Call me Rosalie.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I was
once we find out what the chemical pattern is, she can trace it. Dr. Young is one of a kind. Only she can trace unique chemical signatures around the world.
Why didn't you just trace his last movements?
It's confidential information, son. It's on a need-to-know basis.
I'm going after Bloodfear. I need to know.
Well, we've been keeping Bloodfear under a close eye. There hasn't been a need to trace his locations and attacks.
He worked for you, didn't he? He's been doing your dirty work.
So did you, Kane.
Do you kill everyone who you hire?
Only when it's necessary. Now, Kane, you need to find a sample for Dr. Young to analyze.
And since she knows how to find Bloodfear, she's going to be a target. It's important that only me and you know where she is. Let's move. Yo, get back in your safe house. Here's a file on his last known attacks. Get to work. Yeah, we already knew that much, Kane. You tell me something I don't know.
He's killing more people. His toxin. It's hitting harder and it's hitting faster.
So what does that mean for us?
These weren't assassinations. These weren't attacks. They're private practice.
Jesus Christ.
Something toxin like that, an operation of that scale? Oh, shit. Takes a lot of people on board. So I looked through possible associates and the movements of this guy, Walter Kaufman. His movements are matching the attacks of Bloodfear.
Kaufman, huh?
His number two.
This guy's been giving us trouble. I'm sure the German Secret Service will be happy to help us.
Something big's about to happen.
Thank you. Guten Tag, Herr Kaufmann.
Why your boss?
I don't speak German, asshole. Where's your boss?
The fuck did I? What's the fate of you?
You don't get him, punk. I'm not gonna kill you, but you'll wish I did. Where should go blood fear?
John, if you wanted to see me, you only had to ask.
I sent these men to their deaths.
John, I thought you were gone. John?
Another nightmare. Tell me. What did you see? Your friends, your partners, your loved ones you failed to save. I need to find a girl.
Try online dating, asshole.
you son of a bitch! I'm gonna eat your fucking own!
You know who I'm talking about. Dr. Rosaline Young. Brilliant scientist, really. Read some of her work. She's figured out a way to track the signature of toxins, such as my own. Great chemist. Be a shame to kill her.
Where is she?
You son of a bitch! I'm gonna cut you open and eat your
Not yet.
Death won't save you. You're a fascinating man, Kane. Retired half a dozen times. But you always come back. You want to know why? Because we're not so different, you and I. We live to kill.
I'm nothing like you!
Really? Do you even remember your life before war? Parents die, raised in an abusive foster home, lives as an orphan in the streets, until you join the army. There's nothing for you out there.
My wife gave me something.
Who? Sarah? I've killed everyone worth killing. Now it's just politicians and fucking terrorists. There's nothing left to do with all my skill. John Kane, you were supposed to be my greatest challenge. John Kane, the one who killed Dmitri Raskol. John Kane, the one who single-handedly took down Imperium. Killing used to be an art. Now, it's all just statistics. No finesse. Just better machines and better armies. But this virus will kill 80% of the world. No more society. No more order. Killing's gonna mean something again. Adapt or die. I'm going to make a world for killers. Where is Young? Either you or Henderson know where she is. It's only a matter of time until I find her.
Finish it. Kill me. Hugo, what the fuck is this? What do you think you're doing sending your men after me like that?
That's supposed to scare me, Hugo? We had an agreement. You're the one who took it too far.
Where's Dr. Young?
I don't know who the fuck you're talking about.
Dr. Young, the scientist. Hugo, we go way back. Get me a private jet out of the country, and I'll tell you where she is.
She's on 44th Street, in the safe house past the bridge.
We agreed.
You don't deserve a man's death.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river. What do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on the land and see. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Nice jacket.
That's here. John Kane has escaped. Maybe there's more fight to him after all.
I don't even pay the child support.
That's Kane!
Oh my God!
Don't let anyone drive these days.
Bit more. Will you get out of here?
Are you okay?
We just go.
John?
You're not so different than I.
No!
Blood fear.
Things have gotten bad. His plans, it's all started. There's nothing that they can do to stop it.
The president is having a conference about it now.
My fellow Americans, in this time of crisis, we stand to...
Your leaders, your armies, your nations have failed. This is the price for perpetual weakness. And John Kane, you failed them all. You failed to repay blood for blood. Enjoy your retirement.
What are you doing?
It's over.
We have to stop him.
You don't know this man like I do. Run.
Everyone, everywhere in this world is in danger. There is nowhere to run. Think about all the people who you care about that are in danger.
They're all gone.
What about everyone else?
You saved my life. Thank you.
You saved mine.
Ehi, figlio di troia, stronzo, che fai qui?
Ho bisogno di trovare una persona.
You know I speak English, no?
I'm more charming than I'm.
What are you doing here?
You
coming to ruin my restaurant? You fucked up my last restaurant. I don't want you around here anymore.
I need to find this man.
And who is this man you're looking for?
You don't love
him. I've seen these guys hanging around here. You know, do me a favor and get rid of him, I might tell you.
You still owe me.
I don't want to see you around here anymore. on the house. Take care of yourself. And get the fuck out of here.
Just thirsty.
I bet you are. Naomi Sinclair.
John Kane.
Do you usually drink by yourself at nice restaurants?
Do you usually point gun at men you flirt with, Miss Sinclair?
I know where women like to hide their guns. Drop the purse.
You're a popular man, Mr. Kane, and there are some people who you can't walk away from.
Well, actually, I was just sitting and drinking.
Let me help you with that, John.
Fancy drink.
One of my favorites.
No bullshit. Who do you work for?
Like I said, you're a very popular man, Mr. Kane.
Let's stick with John.
You know, I find it odd that a man as popular as yourself spends his nights drinking alone.
Are you looking to change that?
Whiskey.
It's a bad habit.
Two bad habits. Cheers. Enjoy your drink. Time to die, Mr. Kane.
Ladies first. I still prefer whiskey.
yourself.
Kane! You fucked up another restaurant, you motherfucker!
Herr Bloodfear, Kane lives. Every single son of them has failed. He even shot me the fucking arm. That fucker won't die! Fools! Weaklings! You're not mad enough to get the job done. Fix the damn bomb.
Come on, Pablo. I need some supplies. I need some guns.
Oh, mister. My own. Prechigaro, mi madre. I cannot give you nothing. My business is closed. No, mataron todos mis hermanos. Todos en el gabacho. I have nothing. They took everything.
What the fuck happened to you? You used to be the best arms dealer in the fucking continent.
No, no, señor. Things have changed. I am no longer the man I was before. Sorry, señor Kane.
Yes, I'm lucky.
Si, señor. Killed them all, señor. Killed my seventh wife, señor. Took her away from me. I have nothing.
I'm gonna take that son of a bitch down. But I need you. For all time's sake.
But to take care of her these times. Chinga su puta madre. Échale ganas.
Get up. Get up.
Es un buen amigo. Thank you, my friend.
He's a fucker. Mr. What? Get out of here. I'll hold them off.
sacrificed enough.
It's good, they boys.
Hold them up.
They're not so different, you and I. No!
Kill me!
Day of reckoning is here.
You have a train to catch. Must have cut the wrong wire. Damn.
Whoa!
6 bullets, John. You're gonna bluff me again.
You son of a bitch.
Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Huh.
It's done. You did it. I knew you'd be here. She'd be proud of you. They all would. When are you going back to the CIA? I'm sorry.
I'm not going back.
The first time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun rose in your eyes. And the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave. To the dark and the endless sky, my love. And the first time ever I kissed your mouth,